Hi there, guys. Welcome to Monday Night Endure Live with VXF once again. Last week before, hopefully, the gyms. We've got the good news, guys. Not even hopefully. The gyms are reopening next Wednesday. Can't wait to get everybody back down. Get a big session smashed out. Get the classes firing again. Just pick up where we've left off from. So, obviously, everybody's heard the news. Hopefully, we can get straight back into the gyms from next Wednesday. Start getting back to a bit of normality, so it's really good. Obviously, if you know anybody looking for a gym membership, our Black Friday deals are live. Student offers are available as well. No joining fee, guys, and obviously no pro rata fees, nothing to pay for January. Get anybody that you're wanting to join you in the gym, new training partners, somebody looking for a new gym, get them down, guys. We'll definitely look after them and yourself. Send them our way. Obviously, everything's on the website. Check out our Insta page. Or just feel free to come down on Wednesday, okay? If you know somebody who's wanting to try the gym out, they're a bit unsure, bring them down, have a free session, and then obviously we can talk about joining your friends up after that. Okay, make sure you've just got your water bottles ready, watches on charge or charged up already, heart rate monitors on the set as well. Everything ready, guys, you know how it works. Being here another week of lives, another opportunity to get fitter, faster and stronger. Making sure that first Wednesday back, we're raising that bar, hitting the goals, okay? We're not kind of feeling any kind of sluggish or tiredness getting straight back into the gym. Gonna be an intense session as always planned, sweaty. Really gonna get into it, guys. Really gonna raise that bar once again. Make sure you've got your music on with you as well. Obviously, we just have to kind of keep the volume a bit low. And just kind of use copyrighted free music. But you guys obviously make sure you guys got your own tunes on, just so that we can save the video, keep it on our page after for people who want to smash out the workout later. Also, we've had a winner in the first week, winning the MyZone belt, winner in this last week of the hoodie. Okay, we've obviously got two more prizes left. We've got this week's prize, which will be announced. Obviously, the winner will be announced on Sunday. So 1 month membership and 4 grenade bars. And then obviously we've got the biggie, the big prize still to be revealed. So anybody who sent in 7 selfies since we've started the live workouts, your name will be put into a draw. And then at the end of the month, one lucky winner will be able to win that special prize. So we've got workouts every day this week apart from Sunday, so guys, plenty of opportunity to get your sweaty selfies in, tag us into your workout data as well. Let's see who's with us. Yes, welcome to Ruth, welcome to Amy, welcome to Hannah, welcome to Cindy. Welcome, guys. Keep still got time to get ready with the session, so feel free to send the link to anybody else, get them on. As always, all the lives are free, no extra cost, whether you're a member or not, take part in it. That's what we're all about, making sure we're looking out for everybody out there, keeping you fit, keeping you healthy, keeping you active. Okay, guys, we'll be going straight into it in a minute or two. Welcome to Laura, welcome to Harley. Hopefully you're smashing the session out and you can tell me what it's like tomorrow. All right, guys, we're gonna be going into two-minute rounds to start off with. So there'll be 2 exercises, okay? Back-to-back exercises, 30 seconds on, no rest in between. After the 2 minutes, we'll have a 30-second rest, then another 2 minutes. That'll be our warm-up, okay? Then we're going straight into an 8-minute round. 8-minute round, mixture of exercises, 30 seconds on each exercise, no rest in between. Just getting that heart rate up, getting that sweat on, and really blasting it out, really enjoying the enjoyment of the session today, guys. It's gonna really raise that bar. So if you just wanna start stretching off, and then we're gonna get ready to go in the next 30 seconds. All right, guys, let's get ready. Okay, starting with spot sprints and mountain climbers. Okay, 3, 2, 1, let's go into those spot sprints. Nice and sharp, nice and quick. Okay, put your tunes up, guys. Let's get it, let's get straight into it. 30 seconds of work, nice and quick, nice and sharp. Heels up, all on your toes. Nice, keep going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Train to mountain climbers. Straight to those climbers. Nice and sharp. Keep going, team. Three, two, one, back up. Make sure your heart rate monitors are on. Watches have started. Don't want to miss out. We're recording that data. Gonna definitely smash more than 400 cals. Go on, nice and quick. On those spot sprints. Nice, go on, keep going, team. Strong start as always. Let's get our heart rate up. Back to mountain climbers. Nice, nice, come on, keep it up, keep going. Stay sharp with those climbers. Nice, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest, 30 second rest, we're going to another 2 minute round. Two different exercises. We're going for shuffles and burpees. So 30 seconds of shuffles, 30 seconds of burpees. Repeat it twice, another 2 minutes in a bank. Yes, yes, team is on, let's go. Let's get it done, guys. 10 more seconds, straight into those shuffles. Let's start on Monday positively. Let's get our Monday motivation going. Want you to be sharp. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Come on, guys, positive. Vibes only, let's get it. Let's start this week strong. Let's start unlocking that lockdown from today. 10 seconds, sharp, quick, explosive. 3, 2, 1, into those burpees. Down, up. Down, up, come on, add the jump, you can't add the jump, do chest to floor, let's go, nice, come on, keep going, 3, 2, 1, back into those shuffles. Nice, keep going. Keep it up, team, doing really well. 10 seconds. Nice, keep pushing through. Back into those burpees, let's go. Straight in. Nice, come on. And rest, push it. Woo. Grab a quick drink, grab a breather. 40 seconds, we're going to the first big round. Eight-minute round first, gonna do it twice, then six-minute round twice, and then a four-minute round. Really gonna go for it, guys. Really raising that bar, building up from what we've done in the last couple of weeks. So 30 seconds on each exercise. Straight in, sharp. Gotta get explosive, guys. Gotta get that heart rate up. Really gotta sweat it out. It's all worth it. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Star jumps. Nice and quick. Nice, come on. Let's get those endorphins released early this week. Let's feel good, feel positive. It's been a tough year, and let's finish it strong. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Into air squats. Hands behind your head, bridging the air squats. Let's go. Nice and sharp, nice and low. Really squeeze your glutes on the way to up. Nice, come on, keep going, 10 seconds. One, into plank jacks, let's go. Into plank, feet in and out. Nice, go on, keep going. Up, jogging and jabbing out. Let's go. Nice and sharp on your toes. Jabbing out at the same time. Let's go, straight in. Come on guys, keep that tempo up. Push yourself to the limits. That's what's gonna make us stronger. Let's get it. 3, 2, 1, burpees. Let's go. Nice, come on, keep it up. Keep going, team. Come on, keep going those burpees. Keep pushing through. 5 more seconds. Into mountain climbers, let's go. Straight to mountain climbers. Keep it up. Guys, come on, let's stay motivated. 3, 2, 1, into shuffles. Shuffles, let's go. Nice, doing really well. Let's keep that intensity there. Three, two, one, high knees. Try and get those knees as high as you can. Good. Embrace that pain, let's go. Doing good, keep pushing, 10 seconds. Three, two, one, floor to ceilings, let's go. At that jump. Get that Michael Jordan slam dunk. Go on guys, keep going. If you're feeling it on your knees, then just floor to ceiling. As long as you get a little jump, it's good. Getting that heart rate up. 2, 1, into a plank, right hand, left knee, left to right. keep it up, keep going. Nice, nice work, team. Keep pushing through. Three, two, one. Back up into bicycles. Into bicycles, nice and sharp. Really get your knee back. Nice, nice work, team. Keep going. Keep it up. Into leg raises. Make sure your legs don't touch the floor. Try and keep control. Nice. Come on, team. Keep going. Keep pushing through. Stay strong. Seconds. Up into thrusters. Let's go. Straight into thrusters. Nice. You're doing really well. Keep pushing through. 10 seconds. Two, one. Right, guys, we're doing two star jumps, two mountain climbers. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. So two star jumps, two mountain climbers. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, right guys, shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right, two squats. Shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right, two squats. Try and keep your shuffles nice and quick, nice and sharp. Keep going, 5 seconds. Two shoulder touches, two plank jacks. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. So imagine you're doing that TikTok plank challenge. Okay, famous in lockdown one. And rest, guys. Grab a 40-second rest, and then we'll go again. 8 minutes, round again. We're going from the last exercise back to the start. Smashed it, top work. Grab a breather, that was tough. Woo. Yes, we've got Alex joining us in. Yes, the Cairo team. Don't forget, guys, check them out on Instagram. They've got a giveaway going on. Repost them, add them on Insta, and hopefully a few winners will be announced to have a free Cairo session. It's really cool, really good for muscle recovery, really good to kind of help ease your muscles, especially after a tiring workout. Burns a lot of calories as well, so smashed it. Yes, Josh. Right, guys, going in 10 seconds, 30 seconds on again, each exercise. We're going from the last exercise to the first, okay? So get ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Two shoulder touches, 1, 2, two plank jacks. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Nice, come on. Keep going, 10 seconds worth. Nice, back up right, guys. Two shuffles. So shuffle to the left, shuffle to the right. Two squats. Nice, quick shot. Shuffles. Good squats all the way down, all the way up. Really activating those glutes. Good. Nice, come on team, keep going. Okay, two star jumps, two mountain climbers. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Keep going. One, two. One, two. Quick changeovers between the exercise, guys. Keep it sharp. Nice, one, two, one, two. Into those thrusters. So into a pressure position. Bring your legs in, out. Nice, come on. Keep going, team. Doing really well. Keep pushing through. Tough work. Three, two, one, into those leg raises. Leg raises, all the way up. Control on the way down. Make sure they're not touching the floor. Really engage your core. Nice, core, keep going. Three, two, one, bicycles. Nice, come on team, keep going. Doing really well. Six exercises, nearly done. Nice, come on, keep going. Even if you're feeling that burn, just keep pushing through. Remember, every rep counts. Every rep's making you stronger. Three, two, one, up. Plank to knee, plank, knee touch. Nice, good, keep going. So remember, left to right, right to left. Definitely be dripping in sweat now, guys. Get ready for that sweaty selfie. Alright guys, up, high knees, come on, let's go into those high knees, try and get them as high as you can, good, keep going, nice, come on, nice and sharp, doing really well. Three, two, one. Floor to ceiling. Add that jump. Even if it's a little spring, guys, it's good. It's better than nothing. Keep it up. Nice, did really well. Keep pushing. Three, two, one, shuffles. Try and keep them sharp, touch the floor. Nice, come on. Keep it up. Push yourself with the shuffles. Try and get that heart rate up. Push yourself to the limits. Nice, doing good. Climbers, guys, mountain climbers, let's go. If you feel it in your legs, go knee into elbow, across. Got it in you. Keep it sharp and quick. Ten seconds. Burpees, guys. All the way down, all the way up. Don't adapt it, just chest to the floor. That's fine. You can add the jump. Nice, go. 3, 2, and 1. Jogging and jabbing. Hips up, light on those feet. Heels up, punching out. Extending all the way out, guys. Feel that burning in your shoulders. Nice, come on, keep going. 3, 2, 1. Plank jacks, guys. Into your plank. Feet out, in. Tension core. Out, in. Nice, come on, see you, keep going. Hey guys, prisoner squats, let's go. Hands behind your head, nice and sharp, nice and low. Try and fire up as many squats as you can. 20 seconds. Try and get 8 or more, last 15. Go on, set yourself a target. Go all out for it. Don't stop. One more exercise after this and then a rest. 2, 1, star jumps, let's go. Come on, quick. Keep them quick, guys. Ten seconds, keep pushing through. Got 40 second rest after this. 3, 2, 1, smash it. Oh, what a round. Top work, team. Top work, grab yourself a rest. Grab a breather. Grab a quick drink. Yes, yes. Shout out to Charlie. High Speed Fitness, welcome to you guys. Remember guys, if you just joined us, plenty left to smash out. Plenty left to get smashing up calories, get a good session in, feel good, feel positive, feel motivated on a Monday. Don't forget, gyms are opening next Wednesday. Hope you're well. Anybody that wants to join a gym, check out our Insta page, website. Black Friday deals are on. Black Friday deals are live. No joining fee. Everything's included in your package, all the classes, no extra fees for classes or anything. It's a top quality gym. Don't forget your selfies so we can repost them. Winner of this week gets 1 month free membership. Right guys, going into a 6 minute round this time, 6 minutes. But what we're doing is we're raising the bar. We're doing 45 seconds on each exercise. 45 seconds, no rest in between. 8 exercises we need to complete all together to get 6 minutes done. Really gonna go for it, guys. Really stay with me. Let's smash it out together. Stay focused. Stay positive. We're starting with chest to the floor. So chest all the way and just stand up. If you wanna add the jump, go for it. Chest to floor and up. Chest to floor and squeeze your glutes in. Nice, good. 45 seconds. Really building that machine up. Building that engine. In the last 15 seconds, that's where the endurance kicks in. Used to doing 30 seconds round, this is going to be outside the comfort zone. Turn up the music, let's get it. Come on guys, keep going. Every rep makes you stronger. Smash it guys, right, walk out, shoulder touch. Walking out, shoulder touch. Walk back up, walk out, shoulder touch. Pull back up. Walk out. Nice, good. Once you've got the rhythm, play it to it, guys, and let's get it. Stay strong. 20 seconds. Nice, come on, keep pushing. 10 seconds. Two more reps. Into spot sprint. Sprinting on that spot. Come on. Keep it tense, guys. Keep it consistent. Don't stop. Don't slow down. Head up. 10 second burst. 10 second burst. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slow it down. Keep going though. All on your toes. Really build those calves. 10 second burst. Come on, burst. Let's get it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Into lunges. Lunge back up. Alternate legs, let's go. You've got the technique, put your hands behind your head. Extra challenge on the balance. Nice, continue, keep going. Twenty seconds. It up, keep pushing through really well. Last 10 seconds, remember every rep counts. One, smash it, guys. Right, two shoulder touches, two press ups. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Good. One, two, one, two. If you're struggling, knees down behind your hips, do the exact same. One, two. Nice, continue, keep going. 15 seconds. So last 15 seconds, we're really gonna push our body to the limits. Really get stronger. Let's go. 3, 2, 1. Nice, smash it, guys, right. Shuffling across. Shuffling back, three drop squats. One, two, three. Shuffle across, shuffle back. Three drop squats. One, two, three. One, two, three. Shuffle across, shuffle back. One, two, three. One. Come on, team, keep it up. Really well, last 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Right, guys. Three crunches. One, two, three, four bicycles. One, two, three, four. Three crunches. One, two, three, four bicycles. One, two, three. Four, one, two, three, one, two, three, four. Nice. Three, one, two, three, four. Nice. 10 seconds. Keep pushing. Last 10 seconds where we're gonna get stronger, guys. Keep it up. Stay positive. Push yourself to the limit. Last 45 seconds. Into a plank. Hold that plank, guys. Tense your core. Squeeze your glutes. Come on, hold it. Stay strong. Arms are gonna be sweaty. Gonna start to give way. You gotta stay focused though. If you're finding it easy, go onto one leg. One leg on top of the other. Challenge yourself, guys. That's where change comes from.
10 seconds. Tense that core. Three, two, and one, rest. Woo, smash it, guys. Top work. Grab a quick breather, then we're going into a 4 minute round. Oh, wow. Gripping, guys, that's what we want. What you want to be doing. Gripping in sweat, knowing you smashed it out. Yes, welcome to Jedi, Vion. Welcome, guys, smash it out, top work. Let us know what it's like, how you finding it. Who you joining up, guys? Black Friday deals alive. One of the best gyms in Sheffield. All right, guys, going into a 4 minute round. This time, 30 seconds on each exercise. 30 seconds on each. Quick changeover, 8 exercises in total. Then we've got 2 challenges to smash out. Let's go, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Drop squats first. Nice and low. Drop into that squat, one hand at a time. Nice, come on, keep going. Nice, keep it up. Three, two, one. Right, into a press up. One press up. Hold at the top for 3 seconds. One, two, three. Press up. 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 One, two, three. Come on. Keep going, team, keep going, keep pushing it through. All right, guys, it's commandos. Forearms down, right up, left up, right down. Forearms, and onto your hands. Burner on the forearms, come on, guys, keep going. Tense that core. Nice, come on, 3, 2, 1, nice, smash it, guys. Right, toe pipe. Come on, as many as you can. Fire up the top part of your core. Ten seconds, keep it up. Alright, guys, up into high knees. High knees, come on. Try and get them up as high as you can. Fire them up from your toes, let's go. 20 seconds. Come on, guys, keep going, you're doing really well. 3, 2, 1. Renegade draws, guys. Imagine you've got a dumbbell, roll it up. One hand at a time, let's go. Tense that core. Nice, keep it up, keep going, team. Three, two, one. Right, guys, onto your back. Legs up in a right angle. Hands from the top of your head to behind your legs. Making a full circle, let's go. Tense your core. Bring your shoulders up as your hands go behind your legs. Come on, guys, fight. Fight the pain. Remember, no pain, no gain. Let's get stronger and let's start this week good. Don't want to feel lazy. All right, guys, into a plank. 30 seconds. 10 seconds, really good, keep it up. Three, two, and one, rest. 30 second rest, guys, smash it, top work. Into these final challenges now to finish off. We're back to good session. Well done to everybody that stuck it out. Yes, yes, Holly, no way you're dying. Come on, push yourself. This is your Monday motivation right here. Getting back onto things. Like us all, guys, come on, let's start this week strong, like we said, because we can hit the gyms in a positive mind frame next week. Finish the year strong. It's been a difficult year, but let's get it back into shape, back into feeling positive. Right, guys, 1 minute work. You're doing 4 star jumps, 4 drop squats, that's 1 round. You gotta do as many rounds as a minute. In a minute, 20 second rest, doing a second round. Try and beat your score. Okay, so 4 star jumps, 4 drop squats equals 1 round. Okay, try and get past 5, that's the target. Get ready, 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 1 round. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2 rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, guys. 25 seconds left. That's 4 rounds. 1, 2, 3. Pick up the pace. Pick up the pace. Gotta get to 5. Come on. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 10 seconds. Keep it up all the way to the end. 4, 5. And rest. Woo. Was able to get 5.5 rounds there. Grab a 25 second rest. Repeat it again. Let me know how many you've got. Come on, Aaron. Sure, you smashed it, bro. So, surely you got about 7 rounds in there. Yes, yes, Jules, as always, blasting it out. Yes, Adam, PT Adam from the gym. Top man. Sure, you blasting that set out. Right, guys. Same round again. Try and beat your score. Try and beat your score. If you've got 5 rounds, try and aim for 5. Try and go 5.5. Push yourself, even if it's an extra half a round. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, guys. 2, 3, 4. Nice, come on. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice, let's go. 3 rounds. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, guys. 10 seconds. Last 10 seconds. Pick it up. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice, smash it. Oh, wow, what a round. He's able to get 6 in there. 6 full rounds. Oh, let me know how you found it, guys. How you feeling? How many rounds you smashed out? Was able to squeeze extra half a round there. Woo, wow. Sweating, burning. That's what it's about, though. It's got to be done. Right, guys, 1 more round. As many rounds as we can. This time we're going into 3 prisoner squats. Okay? 3 press ups. 3 prisoner squats. 3 press ups. So, 3 prisoner squats, 3 press ups is 1 round. As many rounds as you can. 1 minute, 25 seconds, and then we go again to try and beat it. Get ready. 3. 2, 1, let's go. Prisoner squats, 1, 2, 3. Straight to press ups, 1, 2, three. Back up. One, two, three. Down. One, two, three. Two rounds already. Come on. Three. Fight against the pain. Three. Come on. Third round in the bank. Fight that pain. Two, three. Come on. 30 seconds left. Four rounds. Five. Let's go. 20 seconds. Three. One. Two. Three. One. Two. Three. And rest. Oh. Woo. What a killer. So let's get six rounds in, guys. Gotta be sharp in the changeovers. Legs are feeling like jelly, though. Woo. Smashed it. 20 seconds, we go again, and then we're done. Big enjoy session in the bank. Top work from everybody. Everybody that stuck it out, smashed it. Started the week off strong. Three, two, one, let's go. Try and beat your score or match it. One. Good, keep it up. Nice, come on. One, two, three. Second round will be tough on the legs. We'll keep pushing, that's what's gonna make them stronger. Last 30 seconds. 30 seconds, guys. We're done. Session bank. Nice, come on, 20 seconds. Seconds, come on, as many reps as you can. As many rounds, go. And time. Oh, what a session. Grab yourself a breather, guys. Grab yourself a drink and a rest. Top work. Oh. Oh, enjoyed that. Tough. Challenging but enjoyable, that's what a good session's about, guys. It's always good with everybody's support out there. Well done to everybody that's been smashing out all the lives since we've started them. Tuned in, whether it's even 30 minutes, 45 minutes, whatever you've done, it's good, guys. Exercise is important, just not for the physical side, mental side as well. So that's why it'd be good to get the gyms back open from next week. Get back into doing things you enjoy, seeing people. Obviously, you've got good gym partners, getting back into it. Looking forward to it, guys. Let me know how you're feeling, how you found the session. Let me know how many rounds you smashed out as well. Oh, that was tough. All right, guys. Before I go, don't forget, Black Friday deals are still live. Anybody that's after a new gym, wants to know what the whole class vibe is down here about, really got top quality classes, top quality field as well. Really unique area for all our hit-based classes. We've got boxing rigs or punch bags. We've got a punch bags for the boxing classes. Definitely worth coming down, checking it out on a free pass, trying a free class out. And then if you're interested in joining, we can definitely sort it out for you guys. Obviously student deals are available as well. Don't forget your selfies, guys. Especially this week, could well be the easiest way to win 1 month free membership. 1 month for free in a gym of a top quality gym like this. You won't regret it. Easy way to get yourself a good gym membership, guys. Top quality people, all your classes are included. Just get your selfie in, simple as that, guys. Don't worry about the angles, the lighting, how much you're dripping in sweat. Just get your selfie and tag us in. And remember, if you've done 7 selfies since the start of lockdown, you'll be put into the big prize, for the draw for the big prize, which will be at the end of the month. Whew. Nice one, Laura. Smashed it as always. Top work.
Don't forget, tune in tomorrow, 6 o'clock with the Rennie 30 minute blast, and then I'll be back with you on Wednesday. Wednesday we're going for a 500 rep challenge, guys. You'll need dumbbells. If you haven't got dumbbells, improvise. Use them bottles that you've got ready for Christmas, but you don't break them, okay? I'm sure nobody at home will want to be going to buy some new ones, so just improvise. But Wednesday I'll be back with you at 6. Big challenge set, 500 reps. We're gonna blast it out. But guys, for now, take care. Nice one, Ruth, smashed it. Top work, Jules, legend. But you can't wait for the hoodie. Repping the BXF hoodie when you get back in on Wednesday. So guys, take care, peace out. Yeah, I am now.
Alan wants to go.
Who?
Alan.
Yeah. Let's get it.
Yes,
let's have it.
He says, can he come do a team teacher on Wednesday night?
Yeah.
He'll work out here, like a team.